Once upon a younger year, when all our shadows disappeared, the animals inside came out to play. Went face to face with all our fears, learned our lessons through the tears, made memories we knew would never fade. One day my father, he told me, son, don't let it slip away. He took me in his arms, I heard him say, when you get older, your wild heart will live for younger days. Think of me if ever you're afraid. He said one day you'll leave this world behind, so live a life you will remember. My father told me when I was just a child, these are the.
So Evie, you had a problem with your vehicle, you'd made it a little bit too small, so how did you solve the problem?
I got these spare pieces that I had and I got some split pins and I splitted them together to make longer pieces.
Well done.
They can't put out, carve your name into those shining stars. He said go venture far beyond the shores, don't forsake this life of yours. I'll guide you home no matter where you are. One day my father, he told me, son, don't let it slip away. When I was just a kid, I heard him say, when you get older, you wild heart.
Right, what's going on in this group? And what are you going to test it for?
For water.
For our trucks.
For your trucks, okay. So we're up to painting our face masks now. What four methods do we know to use with our?
Sprinkling, cross hatching, hatching and scrumbling.
And what method are you using on your mask at the moment?
Stippling.
What design is it you're using on your mask at the moment?
Stippling.
You're using stippling. Very good. What happened to your mask, Jack? It broke. So what's happened? What's this kind young man next to you done?
Let me join in.
So he's let you join in. So you're showing some teamwork there to make one together. Well done.